Ready to disconnect from your digital lifestyle and your daily routine and trade it for open skies, spectacular scenery, clean, crisp air, and unspoiled natural beauty? Ready for the experience of your lifetime, where you can ride across thousands of acres of wilderness on your own horse, seeing wildlife, clear water mountain streams, eagles flying overhead, and experiencing a sense of freedom from your daily routine? Well, you need to make your way to southwestern Montana to an area known as the Gallatin Gateway, just outside of Yellowstone National Park, for an experience like no other. Dude Ranch Experience is a truly unique experience. It's not simply a destination with activities. When you disconnect from your digital lifestyle, you discover what's really important in life. Family, friends, natural beauty, wildlife, and seeing and doing things you never thought you might do. It's a transformational experience where you can get away from the real world, experience peace and serenity, and find your humanity again. It's an experience that touches all your senses and will have you coming back for more. Generations of families have kept returning here year after year. Kids who came here with their family now return with their own children or even grandchildren to experience all that the ranch has to offer. Welcome to Nine Quarter Circle Ranch in Gallatin Gateway, Montana. If you've come for the incredible horseback riding experience, start your week off by watching the horses come in from their night pasture as the sun starts to break over the surrounding mountain ridges. Once the horses report to the corral, the wranglers get busy grooming and saddling the horses for the day's trail rides. With over 120 well-bred Appaloosas at the ranch, they're sure to match you with a great riding partner for the week. One interesting aspect of the ranch is they may be the only guest ranch in North America exclusively using Appaloosa horses. The Spanish first introduced horses to Mexico and North America in the 1500s. Following the Pueblo Revolt, horses rapidly spread quickly throughout North America, reaching the Northwest around 1700. The Nez Perce Indian tribe became excellent horsemen and breeders, creating large herds of Appaloosa renowned for their strength, intelligence, and beauty. When you're riding a ranch Appaloosa, you're riding Western history. The ranch breeds all their own horses and begins training at an early age. Before you hit the trail, check out the general store and gift shop for hats, gloves, jackets, and other apparel and gifts. Hey, you gotta look good on the trail, you know. If it's been a while since you've been on a horse, or you're a novice rider, not to worry. The experienced wranglers will carefully match you up with a horse well-suited to your riding abilities. For they know if you and your horse are a good match, you'll enjoy the week's trail riding all that much more. But first, you'll receive a thorough and comprehensive safety orientation, where you can learn how horses think and how to effectively communicate with them while riding.
Keep in mind, first is the gap between you and the horse in front of you. That's something that you have control of, and you need to be paying attention to that. You can either start or stop your horse depending on what that gap is doing. And what we like is about 10 feet.
I think people should take a look at a dude ranch vacation. One for the experience. In this world today, there's a lot of technology distractions. It works busier and busier schedules. And this sort of trip is something where you can come and disconnect and get away from all of that hustle and bustle of the city life and get back to nature, which is, you know, where man came from, and enjoy the simple things in life, like just watching the stream go by or riding a horse or catching a fish, watching the animals go by, whatever it might be. You can watch it every week as guests come here. They are worried about not having all the connectivity, and by Tuesday, they don't even know that they don't even have a cell phone anymore. And by the end of the week, they're loving it and wanting to come back. And I think that speaks for itself and the power of this place and what it has to offer and what nature can do for people.
The ranch's history goes back over 100 years to 1912, when the Butler family from Chicago consolidated early homesteads around Yellowstone, creating a working horse ranch, welcoming travelers and introducing them to the ways of the West. 33 years later, it was purchased by Howard Kelsey, who was committed to the beauty and simplicity of the ranch lifestyle and sharing it with others. It's why he preserved 1920s era buildings that are still in use today. Howard valued the ranch lifestyle, excellent and well-bred horses, and passed on all the old genuine ranch customs of mealtime, work, and outdoor recreation to his own family. While some things have changed, guests who have come for many years will tell you, everything has stayed the same. His son, Kim Kelsey, and his wife, Kelly, later took over the reins, holding fast to the traditions that meant so much to their family. Their children, Cameron, Connor, and Kylene, grew up learning, working, and helping at the ranch, and now, as young adults, are still part of the Kelsey welcome.
I think what's special about the Nine Quarter Circle is that it's been family owned since 1945. It was owned by another family before that. The whole family's involved in this ranch. We try to all be a part of it that are here. And it doesn't change. People say it's like time stood still here. And that's the part that they like, that they haven't been here in 5, 10, or even 30 years and they come back. It's just like they remembered in their childhood. And we're 5 miles off the highway, so it's a secluded valley that doesn't have all the traffic going by. It's got a stream running through it if you like to go fishing. We are surrounded in 360 degrees by National Forest to ride on, as well as Yellowstone National Park. The biggest reason why it's the most ideal vacation for families is because there's a little bit of everything for everybody to do. It's like going to camp with your parents, and yet your parents get to have their own free time as well. We have a babysitter who takes the children 0 to 5, and they're entertained during the rides and also during the meals, so that the parents are free to go on the rides and also to have dinner with the adults. And we have a kitty wrangler who takes the children 6 to 9 out on rides, so they know that they're safe when they go out on a ride and they aren't going to be yelling at the children, and the children aren't going to be nervous because the parents are riding with them. We also are very good for single parents because they can come and feel involved with everything with the rest of the guests because they're included. And their children are too. They become lifelong friends with a lot of the kids that they meet here. It's a vacation that a lot of people return to year after year because it's a safe place to be, and it's disengaging from the rest of the world, learning to entertain yourselves without having all of the computers and the cell phones and things like that. It's getting to fall in love with a horse, being in nature, looking at all the animals that are around, as well as even going on the overnight pack trip to be able to go on a camping trip that a lot of kids aren't allowed to do. It's a very, very warm feeling when people come here.
The ranch is easily accessible from many airports in the region, but if you have your own plane, you can fly into the ranch and land on their 7,000-foot grass airstrip. Trade your plane for a horse and start a vacation experience you'll remember for the rest of your life. The area offers some of the finest fishing to be found anywhere, starting with the Taylor Fork that runs right through the ranch. Or try your skills at the private trout pond, a short walk from the main ranch. Or you can head a short distance from the ranch to wade or float fish the legendary Gallatin and Madison rivers. If you aren't familiar with fly fishing, not to worry. their on-site fly fishing guide can offer lessons, share info on current hatch and water conditions, loan you equipment, and even let you in on a few secret spots and techniques for landing the big ones.
I found that it helped bring our family together. We had planned this trip some time ago, but it was just really nice watching the girls not spend any time on their phones, spend a lot of time outside, not only riding horses, out on the playground, and we got to spend a lot of quality time together as a family.
And in the most beautiful setting. I think that's the most special thing about being at the ranch, being so far from home in New Jersey. This is so far removed from everything we know, just beauty all around you, just the exquisite beauty and the openness and the quiet, the peacefulness, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Loved it.
Hopefully we can come back next year, but when we do come back, we're definitely staying more than the 3 days we stayed this time.
And we've already discussed who we'll bring back with us. It's such a special experience. We want to share it with some of our close friends, and I think it would be a really lovely vacation for us all to come here and unwind and just enjoy the beauty.
Food always seems to taste better when prepared outside and enjoyed surrounded by nature. And cookouts are always a favorite activity at the ranch.
Oh my goodness, look at that.
Great railroad marshmallows. I don't like
marshmallows. Okay, then just toast it.
So now the boys are fighting over it.
You'll ride your horse to one of the evening cookouts.
Great for families, really, really great fun for the kids, especially freedom. You know, we live in London, so you know, this is just space, and the environment is just amazing.
And the kids love horse riding.
After dinner, ride back to the ranch and into the Montana sunset. Now I ask you, does it get any better than this?
What's special about Nine Quarter Circle? Well, I think there are a lot of things, but I think that I and my family really just think we're coming home every time we come back here. We drive up the canyon with the kids and there's sort of a competition of who can see the barn first. And we get up here and it just feels like we've been here last year. And we've been here for something like 25 times over the time the kids and I have been growing up. And we try not to miss it. It's a great place to be.
Yeah. I think I, from a kid's perspective, because I was 5 when I first started coming here, it was magical as a child. It was just a magical place where you could just be outside. There was no place where you could get lost, so you were safe to just run around and not feel like your parents were with you all the time. But then growing older here and seeing friends year after year, one of the women girls I met here was a bridesmaid at my wedding. It grows on you, and it becomes sort of a touchstone. I mean, it has for me, where I, when I come back, I remember what I felt like when I was here before, and I sort of reconnect with that place.
guess for me, obviously I married into it, so I didn't have those experiences as a child. But so it's more, the ability to learn how to ride. I never rode as a child, so I've sort of learned how to do that to some degree, and I enjoy that a great deal. But I think mostly it's just this vastness of beauty that you just can go to, and it never gets boring. You can go on hundreds of different trails. I've probably been on a couple repeats over the years, 5 years I've been here now. But it's spectacular, and being surrounded by that natural beauty is incredible.
Nine Quarter Circle Ranch also offers backcountry pack trips, where you'll pack everything you need for an overnight stay or longer trip. Your food, bed rolls, and essentials are packed and carried by trustworthy pack horses. You'll make your way on horseback to secluded campsites, where you'll sleep out under a canopy of a billion stars. Destinations are varied and can include a trip into Yellowstone National Park. It might give you a sense of the early settlers making their way through the wilderness with everything they needed to survive carried on a pack horse. Dominating the scenic views from the ranch is Lincoln Mountain, and guests for years have raced on foot up the mountain to claim bragging rights for the fastest time. At the top is a mailbox and register where you can sign in and let everyone know you made it to the top. But whether you raced up on foot or rode a horse to the top, you're welcome to sign the book for everyone to see and enjoy some spectacular views of snow-capped mountains in the surrounding Gallatin National Forest. While the kids are enjoying playing on the ranch grounds, the adults can share some time together during happy hour prior to dinner each evening. You might say all the hours here are happy, but you know what I mean. A relaxing, adults-only time to sip a beverage in the rustic atmosphere of our happy hour building. The ranch provides the ice and mixes. You bring the bottle of your choice. Beer and wine may also be purchased at the ranch store. While relaxation is a major part of your stay, they also offer activities everyone can enjoy. An evening softball game is always a favorite. And although the rules sometimes get stretched a bit, everyone goes back to their cabin a winner. To see more of this open country than on a hayride pulled by two of the ranch's draft horses. These slow, leisurely rides are a great way to take in spectacular scenery and sunsets.
Thank you.
At the end of the week, after you've put many miles on the trails and developed your riding skills, you'll get to put them to the test in the Gymkhana event, which are races and competitions on horseback, which everyone enjoys. Be a dude ranch vacation if the week weren't capped off with some square dancing in the loft of the barn. If you've never square danced, not to worry, they'll teach you. And in a few minutes, you'll be boot scooting and doing the do-si-do like a professional and enjoying every minute of it. Now, when was the last time you danced with your children? These are memories you will make and keep forever. If you're ready to disconnect from your daily digital lifestyle, if you're ready to reconnect with family, friends, natural beauty, horses, and the really meaningful things in life, if you're ready to ride the mountains, fish clear water streams, and have the experience of a lifetime that will keep you coming back year after year. Well then, round up your friends and family and head to southwestern Montana for the experience of your lifetime. You might arrive as a new guest, but you will leave as family and be forever a part of its long history.
I think this place in particular, and then dude ranches in general, are great for kids and families. It's a great place for the family to come, get away from all of the distractions of life, and truly bond with each other through a horseback riding experience or through a fishing experience or whatever that might be. Maybe it's just going for a hike or sitting on the front porch drinking a cup of coffee. They just get the time to sit down and be with each other and enjoy each other's company. Just an all-around great experience for families to come and bond and get away from the busy life and truly get to know each other.
We'll see you at the corral. Hey, everyone! What's the best dude ranch in North America?